Going on YouTube. Again, this is Big Hoss Dipper. And here's my fourth video now. Getting bored. Try to make a video. It's about 12:30 AM Thanksgiving morning. And currently still unemployed. And just got back to my buddy here a little bit ago. Had a fire with him. Picked up some Copenhagen long cut. Just put some of that in. And it's pretty good. Haven't had that in a while. It's weather. It's getting cold. It's cold enough to. It's cold enough snow, but it ain't snowing yet. And, I want to make a shout out to Fritz Dips 93. He's been, you know, shouting me out. He makes good videos. Go check him out. And, you know, I've been watching videos here and there. Same shit, different day. Haven't decided, you know, what I'm gonna dip the next video. I'm gonna try something new. Been hearing a lot about the skull ready cuts. And I don't think I'm too interested in it. But kinda sounds like a waste of money to me. Hunting season's coming up in Pennsylvania. They zeroed my rifle in. So pretty much right on first time I shot it. Just had to do a little bit of adjustment. The scope. And hopefully I get a buck this year. It'll be nice. Got a doe the last 2 years. And I kinda hope the season's a good hunting season. Hope it ain't raining like crazy like it was last year. Didn't see shit. Cold as hell. First day I didn't see nothing. Second day, got my doe. Then it was pouring down rain then. People out here in Northeast Ohio, they already got their Christmas lights up. We're just getting to Thanksgiving, people. You know? Don't rush shit. Worked on my truck a little bit today. With the oil pan off, I don't know the oil pan, put it on. Got the intake back on. I gotta get the pulleys realigned and get my alternator belt. I take 3 alternator belts now. I just want to get it back on the road. I'd like to have it on the road before Christmas. My other truck, it's making some real nasty noise in the rim. So I think either I got need to get pads or maybe get gear well in the rear end. I don't know. It's kind of nasty, but I've been driving for the last 2 or 3 days. It's Black Friday, man. Those people, I just left Walmart. There's shitload of people there. Kmart, there's people lined up halfway around the building. They're having all kinds of sales. I feel bad for my buddy. He's a security for Target. He's working Black Friday. I feel bad for him. I went last year for work, but I ain't got no money for it really this year, so I ain't gonna do nothing. I really need a new TV and a new computer. But I ain't got the money for it this year, hopefully next year. still waiting for these, for this drilling company calling back about the Shell fracking bullshit. $24 an hour, I can't pass it up. And, been looking at new trucks. Well, not new trucks, but been looking at second gen coming. And, I had a 99 Dodge Ram, 1500, and 7 cab scenario. It had a 5.9 V6 in. Got that when I was 16. My dad's love. I had it for 2 years. And I got right hit, and I got a 2001 Corolla SS. And I had that up until I went to Lima, UNOH, Northwestern, Ohio. I studied high performance engine building fabrication. And he's a mechanic, but I came home early. I didn't graduate from there. I came home early, family issues. And I took some welding classes. I still got two more to go, and I can certify myself, be a certified welder. And I'm thinking about going back and doing that with these people with the Shell fracking, this drilling company, don't call me back. And, worked around the house a little bit here and there. Cleaned up the garage, rearranged the pool. See what else pops out. I don't know, hit that subscribe button. I haven't been getting, much feedback on my videos. I don't know, I'm not real good at this stuff, so, try to give me some positive feedback, things to talk about if you want to know more about me. Hit that like button. Check out FreakStitch93. He does some good videos. He's a good buddy of mine. And, check out Tow Truck and Dipper. He does some good videos. Check him out. Outlaw Dipper. Check him out. Still waiting. I want to order me a mud jug. Just haven't decided which one I want yet, so I haven't ordered one. My fitter of choice is a mason jar right now. So he's at home. And, I don't know. Just, hit that subscribe button, Keep dipping. And, give me some positive feedback and, take it easy, y'all.